Piggy, you've got to find your Easter eggs, my papa. Come on. Come on. Wait, let's just straighten your little hat. Okay. So what we've done is we've put all Piggy's balls out in the garden. And there's two Easter eggs or duck eggs that we've dyed. And he's got to figure out which balls are food. Come on, find your eggs. Find your Easter eggs, Papa. Come on. So close, so close. Is that an Easter egg, Piggy? Oh, yay, Piggy. Oh, happy Easter, Piggy Pup. Oh, yummy. Let's try straightening your little hat. Oh, baby. Look, he's immediately identified the next one. How did you do that, Piggy Pup? Oh my goodness. So I used food coloring on these eggs. To dye them. Let me just straighten your little hat, my boy. Oh, Piggy! Oh my goodness, Lincoln! He's checking all the balls now. Papa? He's never gonna trust a ball again. Was that fun, my angel? Happy Easter, Piggy!
Happy Easter, Piggy!
And happy Easter to the whole pig fam! They're nice! Show everyone how cute you look. So I guess when you got kids or fur babies with allergies, you just have to find ways of making it work. Sorry, I didn't mean to bump you. I think you can smell traces of those duck eggs. Oh, Piggy, was that just too yummy? I hope you guys enjoyed this video. We will post our failed attempt at an Easter video, which I hope will make you guys laugh, which I might entitle Fails When You Have a Little Fur Baby with an Oddly Shaped Body. Alright, say happy Easter, everyone. Say thanks for watching me. I love you all. We hope you have a wonderful long weekend. Piggy, come here. Oh, good job. Good job, Papa. Okay, one last time. We'll fix your hat so everyone can get the full effect of you.
Oh, no, he wants to take it off now.
Look here.
Piggy.
This is what he did to the trick hat, too.
He'd forgotten about it until now. We better take it off.
Everyone, thanks so much for watching, everyone. We hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give us a thumbs up, leave us a comment below. If you're new around here, please hit subscribe.
Thanks so much for watching. Have a great day.